comedian Michael Jr. here. Yo, I'm excited. We about to have a blast. We gonna talk, we gonna kick it. It's about to be fun. Went to the gym, started noticing a couple things. I noticed the men, and this is appropriate, I think, we don't really make eye contact at the gym. I don't think you should do that. The gym and urinals, I really don't need any eye contact with you. Also, a dude at the gym can't walk past the mirror without looking at himself. Like, I don't care if it's tricep muscles, if it's a chest muscle, or if it's hopefully someday muscles, he's still gonna look like, that's what's gonna happen, like almost every time, unless it's just me. Speaking of time, it's break time. If for some reason you don't know what Michael Jr.'s break time is, let me explain something to you. I get to do stand-up comedy. I get to travel the world doing stand-up comedy, like for real, or the country, really. Actually, just Texas area. Anyway, so when I'm doing stand-up comedy, sometimes in the middle of my show, sometimes, not every time, I'll decide to stop and take a break from doing the scheduled stand-up comedy and actually sit down and get to know the folks in between the jokes. Let me set this up for you a little bit. We've kind of established within the audience that most of the time when you ask a man how long he's been married, for some reason, he turns his neck. The reason he's turning his neck is to look at his wife to see if she could answer this really complex question as if he wasn't even at the event that took place. It's break time. And we talked to some teachers. And we learned a little something, kinda. What's your name?
Gene.
Gene, cool. It's a nice name. You got good ones? What do you do, Gene? What do you do for a living?
I'm a teacher.
Teacher, cool. Go ahead. Okay, that's okay.
I'm on a break.
That was well played, well played. You can keep the mic, you can keep the mic up. You can keep the mic up. Cool. Okay. Gene, what do you teach? What do you teach, like?
Physical education.
Physical education, wow. So you just pick fights with people? You're gonna be like, yo, you about to learn something, bruh. Are you married?
What?
You married?
Yes.
Cool. How long you been married? Turn the head. Oh. Exactly. Yeah.
32 years, I think.
32, cool. Let me talk to your wife. Awesome. What's your name?
Jeanette.
Jeanette, cool. How long you guys been married?
32 years.
Wow, you got it right. Good job, man. He didn't know till just now. He was like, yes, I got it right. That was awesome. Cool. How'd you guys meet?
College.
College, cool. What was his approach? How did he roll up on you? Are you trying to think of an answer right now? That's trying to think of an answer that's okay in church? Is that what you're doing? You're like, ooh, yeah, let me see. Well, how did he propose? You can give me that. How did he propose?
He took me to Memphis to a wonderful rib place.
What? Okay, and then what happened? You're sitting down, you got barbecue sauce all on your face.
No, actually, he proposed before we went into dinner.
Oh, yeah, because he wasn't going to buy you no ribs if you didn't say yes. Okay. Cool, wow. He was teaching you right then. That's awesome. That is cool, man. So you guys got kids and stuff?
Three boys.
Three boys, wow. Which one you like the best? You don't want to say, but you did have a vision. One of them popped up, didn't it? I would love to talk to this guy right here, if I could. The dude had his hand up earlier in a white shirt, if I could. Yeah. What's your name, sir?
Ronnie.
Ronnie?
Yes.
Oh, that's a cool name. What do you do?
I'm a retired teacher.
A retired teacher?
Yes.
So no matter what happens, you don't teach nobody nothing.
I found that to be true.
You found that to be true? What did you used to teach? What'd you teach?
History.
History.
Yes.
Okay. So what happened?
Well, the strangest thing is that it changes daily.
That's really not strange. Yeah, it does. It changes all the time. What's your favorite history lesson to teach people? What is your favorite one? Martin Luther King.
I like the Renaissance.
I'm sorry. What'd you say?
I like the Renaissance.
I mean, but what's your favorite thing to teach about Black History Month?
Civil War.
Civil War. Cool. Yeah. Cool. Okay. Like. Like if you had to draw a picture of a flag, like. I'm just wondering what kind of. I know what color it would be. I'm just wondering. Never mind. I'm gonna stop right here. History teacher. I love teachers. I think teaching is awesome, dude. What grade did you teach?
I taught high school.
Okay. How long have you been married?
I have been married approximately 45 years.
I have been married approximately 45 years. How long did you teach?
I'm still partly at it.
You just got a job just now?
I still...
You were retired when we started this conversation. Somebody just sent you a text? Whoa, look at that. My unemployment is history. So how do you partially teach?
I'm also a coach.
So you said you partially teach?
No,
like you say, once upon a time in 1976... That's partially teaching, in case you're wondering.
Teachers never quit teaching. Or they can't stop talking.
I'm sorry, one more time?
Or they can't stop talking.
Say it again. Yo, thanks for playing along, man. You're awesome.
Yo, this is what I know. Whenever you share you with someone who needs to hear from you in a positive way, you're actually being a teacher. And you can never retire from being that sort of teacher. In fact, if you continue to do it in such a positive way, not only are you teaching, but most likely you're making history. Bang. Oh, that was kind of cool right there. You know what I'm saying? Couple things I need you to do. Like for real, I need you to subscribe. That's number one. Also need you to, I need you to leave a comment. It's number two. I need you to come to a show. That's number 1.5. And then I want you to go ahead and, what's the other one? You got to watch next week because it's going to happen again. This is very aggressive. Watch next week if you would, please. And it'll be fun and you'll enjoy it a lot. Cool. In fact, you should come back next week. This is weird. This just got creepy. I don't know what this move right here is. I apologize in advance for those of you who are taking this the wrong way. I don't know what this could possibly be. But I'm gonna turn it into a piece and we're gonna bounce. Why'd it get so dark in here?
What?
I'm still not done.
Mm-mm. Mm-mm.